Like the speed of sound. We can keep on the ground.
Come on, leave him alone. We'll take care of him soon enough. He's just a poor old man.
That jackass says the real military will save him. Who does he think we are? Well, poor old man hit me. This isn't the end of this. You hear me?
Torturing Ben and feeding him to those damn shadows. I've got to hurry. On days like today, even a guy like me could believe in God. Looks like the building was a refuge when the disease first spread. And now those crazies use it to store the supplies they steal.
Thank you.
found you. Fenyold Fox, wake up.
What happened?
They knocked you out cold.
I think I gave as good as I got.
I told you I'd meet back up with you, didn't I?
They took Stella, Andy. They're crazy. They're rebuilding by force. They're killing anybody that doesn't fall in line.
What about my family? Have you seen them?
I haven't seen anybody. They strung me up when I wouldn't go alone. They took Stella somewhere else. Some kind of home base. If they've got your family, that's where they'll be.
What about the safe point?
It's all a lie, Randy. There ain't no safe point. They're just using it to round people up and take them somewhere else.
Then we have to get out of here. We have to find them. Let's go, buddy.
I don't have the strength.
You have a pretty deep cut, and you've lost a lot of blood.
Look, Randy, a Christmas present.
You won't be able to fly in this condition. We need to stop the bleeding. You'll have to wait for me here. I need to look for something to fix up those wounds.
Today is my lucky day.
What are you talking about?
Even someone like me would believe in God on a day like today. Look behind you.